We're called at Cornwall. We'll be lucky to get out of here alive.
Probably later than that, sir.
What?
Probably later than 5, sir. Near a 5:30, sir.
Get out alive, not get out by 5.
I can't hear because of the guns, sir.
Hello?
It's the guns, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, have we got up on the others?
I'm afraid we are, Corporal. We can lie low here until the morning, or you can get to a high vantage point and see if you can spot the enemy. You can see if you can spot the enemy. If you're prepared to see in what method using those. What do you say?
Thank you, sir.
No.
Well, it's up to you, sir.
I think you should get up a tree and risk it.
Oh, thank you, sir. I can just do one.
What?
Cup of tea and biscuit, sir.
I said, get up a tree and risk it.
Oh, sorry, sir.
Are you alright, Corporal?
Yes, sir.
We just heard there he is now, Corporal.
Yeah, there he is.
Who's
been
now? Jerry
Babcock.
What?
Jerry Babcock.
No, Jerry.
There's
a man with fighting over there,
isn't he?
Oh,
that Jerry's
up. Oh, he's way up over there, sir.
Is he?
Yes, sir.
Go on, Corporal, make a start.
Make a start, sir.
Make a start, make a start. Don't have to repeat every stupid little word.
Well, there's no need to be there, sir.
What?
Well, calling me that.
I said, stupid little word.
What's the message?
Well, get on with it, Corporal.
Sir, I can't climb trees, sir. Sir, I can't climb trees. I never could. Ever since I was a small boy Wimbledon.
You never told me that, Corporal.
Told you what?
I think you were a ball boy at Wimbledon. I love tennis.
Tennis, pick up, sir.
Tennis, fucking tennis.
Oh.
Well, I wish we were back in Blighton.
Here you, sir.
What about you, Corporal? Do you wish we were back in Blighton?
What sort of night is that? What sort of night is black, lacy, one with all the big stuff?
Blighty!
Sorry, sir. I must have
misheard
you. Could have sworn you, sir.
Can't wait to get back in the
negligee when I get back. You're ridiculous, Corporal. Anyway, so what have I done?
Have you got a wife, Corporal?
Oh.
Shut up, I'm talking. I'm sorry, but I've got a lot of shame. This is doing anything.
Oh,
have you got a wife, Corporal?
Sorry,
no, no, no. A wife. Not a knife, a wife. Are you married?
Oh, yes, sir, yes, sir.
Yeah. I'm not.
That's
better than
the 90s,
sir.
Don't worry about all that. Up on the ridge is one of our tanks. You've got to go up there and recapture it. You have to be terribly careful. The place is full of Jerry snipers. Every tank is a hot spot.
Oh, I don't think we are, sir.
What?
Anywhere near Anchor Shop, what, sir?
You're obsessed with food, Corporal.
Sir, I cannot go, sir.
Why not?
Well, my gun's gone wonky, sir.
It's nerves. I'm the same. Don't worry about it.
Well, I can't go to the gun, sir.
Oh, your gun?
Yeah.
What's the matter with it?
Well, it was in my pocket. It sort of went off half cock, sir.
Oh, that's terrible. You'll have to report to Major when we get back to camp. I'll just have to go and do it myself. Don't worry, I'll be Now then.
Oh! Are you all right, sir?
Of course I'm not all right. I'm shot.
Boy, it is a bit so. I'm hot too. Sorry, sir.
Now.
I'll take you to the
move, Corporal.